Good morning, world, from rainy Oregon and cold. Hey, I wanted to share with you something very important. The one thing that I feel really made me a successful photographer. Here it is. You got to practice. So when I get questions like, what's the fastest way to become great at photography? There is no fast way. I'm sorry to tell you. And it also has to do with anything you want to get good at and be successful, including writing, including music. And I was just thinking of something. I've taught over 1,000 people, both online and in person, photography. And most people really understand by doing that that's how they're going to get there, practicing. There was one person that I think of now didn't quite get it. And while I was in Sicily photographing, having the time of my life, right after I had taught a photography workshop, he wrote me and said, oh, you're missing out by not going to this photography show in Northern Italy. No, I'm not. You're not going to get good by watching other people do anything. I'm not talking about mentoring. I'm talking about consuming their products without practicing yourself. That's what's going to make you good. And it's going to take some time. So I just thought of that. This was several years ago. And I just thought it was funny because it's like, no, I'm actually doing it right now. I don't need to follow. And in fact, you know, you don't have to follow a lot of people to get good at something. You have to just do it. And I've never said that before, but it takes practice to get to where you want to go with something. I mean, you can't skip that step. You have to take a lot of bad pictures. You have to write a lot of things that you wouldn't show somebody and correct it or do it again. It's not fast, people. So don't even think you can really get good by looking at Ansel Adams pictures. Yeah, they can be inspiring, but it's going to take going to Yosemite and taking your own pictures, not just looking at his. Yeah, I've been inspired by Imogene Cunningham and Ruth Bernhardt. They were two of the first women that started in black and white photography at the time that Ansel Adams was doing it. And I was so inspired by what they were doing. You can get inspired, but you're not going to get good unless you practice. So I just want to leave you with that because it's something that doesn't get talked about enough. That you don't get good by watching. You don't get good at football by watching a football game. You don't get good at tennis by watching Serena Williams. You have to do it. And so I think it's funny because it's like, no, I'm not missing anything. Anyway, he tried to make it be like, oh, you're making a mistake by being in Sicily photographing. No, I'm not making a mistake. My best pictures that sold were because I was excited enough to go to Machu Picchu, to go to India, to go to places where I just freely let my creativity go and took a lot of pictures. And I learned so much by that. And it's the same with anything. You got to practice the saxophone, the piano, be a bodybuilder, anything. So it's not just the arts. Keep going. Keep practicing every single day. I'm going to go right now. So that's what I'm doing. And it's finally stopped raining. And I'm happy to share that with you because it's a process. and you will get there. You just have to keep practicing. So to all you people out there creating and excited about doing what you're doing, turn off the television, turn off the distractions, stop listening to everybody tell you what to do and how to get there, including me. Just do it. So keep on going. You're going to get there. And I'll see you in the next video.